on the entrance to the caves and the Hagar settlements. Jesus fucking Christ. I just lay here and let her do all the work. Nice nail gun you got there.
Comfy. Oh no, please, don't get up. So, you must be Dan's new guy. Well, since you're down here, I could use a hand figuring out these tremors before the entire settlement collapses. Hold the plug. We're running out of time. Well, get in there and see what you can find. I'm going higher up. And hey, plenty more mutants around. Try to stay upright, okay? Oh, name's Sarah. Remember it.
It'd be nice of them to put all these, I wish I could aim! Lord, I'm a terrible shot. Shotgun! Oh, for the love of Christ. Oh, Lord. Man, I suck. The gunplay in this is not very smooth. I actually remember thinking that when I played this the first time. I think people looked at just how pretty it was. Oh, necessarily. That sounds like a critter.
Oh, jeez!
Fucking playing uneasy. They should go down like one shot. Jesus Christ. Really? I can't... jump over that? What a bunch of bullshit that is. Die! Jesus Christ! Don't have a seizure after you die, that's weird. Thank you! Ah! Indestructible. Shit.
Shit.
thruster almost has enough fuel.
Grenades? Oh, I'm not hiding. Really? Where are you at? What the hell?
Hey, mate.
What the hell?
Wanna know a secret?
Oh, God.
bigger problems than mutants.
You and Evo, sister.
Those bandits you ran into called themselves Scorchers. Bunch of insane bastards. A few years ago, you couldn't walk 50 feet without catching hell from a group of them. But after a while, they pretty much disappeared.
That's actually the DLC.
You'd be talking now and then about some awful things they've done, but no one knew anything for sure. I overheard some of them talking about a slick refinery. It has something to do with Feltrite oil. Coming from Scorchers, it could be psycho nonsense. We have to find out for sure. Head over there and see if you can learn anything about Firestorm. Meet me in Wellspring when you're done. I've got a guy at Jackpot's who might know something. Here, take this. Might come in handy. It's got a few ammo upgrades, too.
That's where I was climbing. Let me climb up. Okay. That's where I fell down. Okay. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Let's get out of here. So that was the first part of the Scorchers DLC, which I didn't really want to do. So, let me go.
Let me guess. You want to know how to throw a wing stick?
Yes.
Ain't easy, friend. I see Dan gave you a pistol. Not a bad weapon, but if you want some subtle killing power, you'll need to use a wing stick. They've got a nanocore for smart targeting, but it'll still take a little practice to master. I'll make a deal with you. You prove you can hit something with them, and I'll tell Halleck it's safe to sell you some. Ready to give it a toss? Good hunting. All right, here are the rules. Watch for the pop-up targets and hit them as quickly as you can. See how many you can get before the timer runs out. Good job. Come on, time's running out. Job. If I were a target drone, I'd be nervous. Talk to Halleck and he can set you up.
I buy and sell everything that you need in these parts. Hope to do business with you again.
Oh god, that, I mean, it's me hitting anything. That was awful. Who's there? I didn't notice the person there before. Okay. You do a good job, guard. Don't let anybody in. This looks sketchy as fuck. Thank you.
It's my best friend!
I love you too. Tonight we'll disconnect the jaw. We don't need that many tools.
There was too much blood.
He said he didn't mind.
Blow out the entrails!
It's cold in here!
Time to burn! Use wing sticks only with adult supervision! Fire finds everything!
Who's firing? God damn it. And those fuckers in the suit of armor are rough. Jeez. Jeez.
I'll come out wherever you are. It's down below. Let's burn it up!
here, boy. Come on, boy. We see it.
Merry Christmas!
There it is.
I'm doing this too early. Way too early. courthouses are weird, right? Probably just catching a recruiter, for being honest. Guess I'll do that as I go. I've got to resupply though. few more though. Yeah, that's good. We'll see what happens.
Got a lot of work to do here, pal. If you need something, come by later. Maybe I can help.
Looking for Richter? He's up there.
Appreciate it, bro.
You need something, stranger? Well, Dan's run into some trouble again, I see. Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. She's just up there. You're the note, but when you're done, come back here. I may have something that'll interest you.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let me see what you need. Some of these things I'll need to track down. But you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right? A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward you with my own recipe for making healing bandages. Can you please do this for me? Good luck, and I pray that he's safe.
Couldn't help but notice, stranger, that gun you're carrying isn't much of anything. Could set you up with some real firepower. Help us out here, and I'll give you a real weapon. Our radio tower up on the hill stopped working. We need someone to fix it. Yeah, probably just out of alignment. You get it fixed for me, I'll give you a shotgun.
Yes.
Sound good? Good luck. This should be an easy job.
Yes, seen. I did the scorch stuff way too early. Not where I wanted to go. Okay. Shotgun would be wonderful in these tight corridors. Yeah.